Hello everybody, I'm Dhanushi and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be reviewing this Spaces Glam On Foundation, and I'll also be doing a 6-hour wear test of this so that people who want to wear it on an everyday basis from 9 to 5 can know about its staying power. So keep watching. First of all, this foundation comes in a black cardboard packaging like this. Nothing special here. This retails for around 749 rupees. Honestly, I got it as a gift from my aunt and uncle, so thank you to them. So I haven't selected the shade of this on my own. Also, the price may differ from where you are buying it. I think it is available on Nykaa.com and you can also buy it from the Faces stores. Now 30 ml of this product is for 749 rupees, and 30 ml is generally the amount that you get. It's a standard amount. This foundation does have some amazing ingredients. It has vitamin E, which of course is helpful for anti-aging, and it nourishes your skin. This also has UVA and UVB filters, which are obviously useful because they protect your skin from harmful sun rays. Then this product also has hyaluronic acid in it. Hyaluronic acid is basically a chemical found in our bodies which helps keep the collagen synthesis up. In layman's term, this ingredient is going to help your skin retain the moisture and keep it supple and soft. This foundation is also paraben free, which is another amazing thing, because paraben, although there are no direct links between paraben and the disadvantages of it, but some of the people say that paraben can harm your skin in a way that it can cause allergies, and some people it can also cause acne. So being a cosmetic, being a paraben free is always an added bonus. So I've opened this packaging and this is how the foundation looks like. It comes in a tube like this and it has a small nozzle, which is the best thing because honestly you can control the amount of foundation that you can use. Now this foundation is of a cream consistency, as you can see. It is quite thick, and this is not a liquid kind of foundation. But since it is oil-free based formula, oil-free formula, I think even people who have oily skin can use this. So what I'm going to do now is around the right side of my face, I'm going to put it using my beauty sponge, damp beauty sponge. And on the left side of my face, I'm going to use this buffing brush from Pack. This is Pack 231. And I'm going to see which blends this better. It comes in 5 shades. And my shade, the shade that I have is beige. It feels a tad bit light for me. But since this was a gift, I didn't get to choose the shade. But let's see if it oxidizes and matches my shade later. So this foundation blended really well with this damp beauty sponge. As you can see, this has definitely covered my acne. So I think the coverage is pretty good. I would say this is medium to high. You can definitely build it up. And on this side of the face, we'll see how it does with a buffing brush. Okay, I definitely don't like the finish of it with a buffing brush. So I'm going to go over this using my sponge again, just to soften it out. So I'm setting this once with my Faces Glow Chic Compact Powder. And I'll do a check-in after 6 hours with you, and we'll see how it works out. And just a heads up, I have a normal sensitive skin, so I do not have oily skin. But because the formula is oil-free and it does feel very mattifying, I think even oily people can use this foundation. And if you have dry skin, then I think you can go for a moisturizer as your primer, and then put this foundation above. I don't think there should be a problem. So see you after 6 hours. Hey guys, so I'm back again after 6 hours, and this is how the foundation looks like. It has developed a little bit of shine on my forehead and my nose, my T-zone especially. So I think the stay of it is pretty decent. It started developing shine after 4 hours or so. And this is without any single touch-up. And so I think overall this foundation is a really good foundation. But the only con to this is that it has only 5 shades. So in a country where we have such a variety in complexions, 5 shades is like nothing. I do hope Faces would add more shades in their range. So I hope you like this review. Let me know if you are thinking of buying this foundation, or if you have already used a foundation. Let me know if I have missed a point. And I hope you'll stay tuned to my channel. Subscribe, share, like this video. And until the next video, take care and bye.